On the launch pad at Kennedy Space Center, Polaris Dawn may be waiting for much longer. West 2's Nancy Alvarez tells us what the FAA wants to know.
Grounded. Following a failed drone landing for a Starlink mission, the FAA telling SpaceX to halt all Falcon 9 flights until further notice. The booster tipping over and catching fire last night as it was landing on a drone ship. The impacts being felt at the Space Center after years of preparation and training. It is now unclear when Polaris Dawn will blast off. The FAA sent WESH this statement late this afternoon. Quote, the FAA will be involved in every step of the investigation process and must approve SpaceX's final report, including any corrective actions. A return to flight of the Falcon 9 booster rocket is based on the FAA determining that any system, process, or procedure related to the anomaly does not affect public safety.
You know, there is definitely a level of risk to this mission that is much higher than any previous.
Dr. Don Platt is a professor at Florida Tech. Platt says this mission has added danger, a new communication system, radiation belt exposure, and new spacewalk suits, all adding up to a zero margin for bad weather, ground system issues, or booster failures.
You know, if we look back into the 1960s, both the Russians and the U.S. had problems with their early spacewalks, with spacesuits that were either ballooning up too much or visors that were fogging over, or it's not easy. It's a totally different environment than here on the Earth.
A pause for an investigation, another delay before a historic launch. Nancy Alvarez, WESH 2 News.